I'm all the one, bro, yo. Oh, you got
it.
I found it's a Ryu.
What kind?
I found it's a Ryu. I want to parry that so hard. Carry that off.
I parried that before too. When still he do an EX version of him, I parried with Ryu all three on. The first two is quick, the third one you got power set.
I'm guessing Santa's piece.
Yeah.
Oh! Yeah, that thing has a lot of recovery, so you gotta be careful how to use that.
Is this your first set?
Yeah.
He's a throne.
So you guys have been playing really. Let's see what's going on.
You beat your card, I didn't come out with a charger, so that's
Damn.
Yeah.
Dang, too heavy? Oh, got
me
right there. Nice.
Oh, I forgot your sticks, like.
Could be.
Oh.
Seth taking the first round.
I forgot your. What's the name? One working.
Oh, is it the medium
peak
that's not working?
Yeah.
Woo!
I thought it was the medium, but is it both?
Yeah.
Oh,
come on! Come on! I'm over!
I didn't know.
It works sometimes. It's like, your button is. It'll work sometimes.
Well, sometimes it's
not good. How can I teleport?
I need a check.
Yeah, sometimes during a tournament, over. It's not good
enough. Yeah. We'll get it.
We'll get it.
No, if not.
Change.
I'm not talking about
you. Yeah, because I was playing.
Oh, because I was like, I can't teleport over there.
What you got over there? That was good, man.
Ooh.
Because what?
KSE roll. Oh my god, I'm getting crushed.
Okay, do it.
It's like.
What?
There we go.
That block 2 hits in the air?
Three.
Three?
Yeah.
Grab range.
Stand, what is that? His heavy?
It's one of those. Yeah. I forget which one is the armored.
Woo!
Oh my gosh. Okay,
yeah,
that was really cool.
Yeah.
He trapped me in the corner bad.
Alright, Seth, teach me how to play.
Oh. I did him in the corner then.
That was sweet. Good move, Seth.
Yeah. That's what Vice does.
Oh, that was the most OP dash ever.
Yeah, I wish I knew how to do that. I don't know how to do that. I try to play Vice. I've been trying to play. I never learned anything.
Oh, he got me with it. Oh! 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 A flower!
Oh, I thought you'd wake up super. I was waiting for
that. Oh my god! Oh, that was a good one.
It is so satisfying watching Seth get that combo off. Hello? I wish I could do that.
You can.
I tried to get you to jump.
I don't jump, man. I know what you're gonna do. I play Nash.
Okay,
Nash super's an anti-air.
See what?
Oh, I grabbed it. I grabbed that camera. Oh, fuck the day. Look, that hand was out there. I thought I got you, but it didn't catch
you. You only played 2 games, man.
That's
fine. Hmm? You only played 2 games, man.
Oh,
okay. You want to take my check?
No.
Yeah, it's going to take about 6 weeks.
What was Ozzy?
That's funny.
You're
entitled
to play a lot more games.
I'm gonna set this
game.
Oh, yeah, good.
Alright.
I thought I could catch you.
I don't know who I'm
with. That's what I get.
Jury? Is this a new tech?
First match taken by Seth.
Yeah. I like the Aladdin 4 with you. I forgot how small those
get. So I'd like to say that my experience has a very long way.
Yeah. Now, most of the time, it's yeast. Well, actually, all of Seth's characters are pretty strong, but, like, the ones that have given me the most heartburn. It was Geese last week. Actually, yeah. It's not always been Geese, but last week.
Yeah, Geese has been pretty recent.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got no experience with Geese, so even playing fields. Even playing fields.
No, it's gone better than you.
What are you talking about, man?
He knows Running Bear. That's all he needs.
That's all he needs.
That's
all Geek needs. Bear
Claw and Running Bear are my favorite two.
Bear Claw!
Good job, Darian.
Thank you.
Oh, come on! That was perfect!
Someday you'll stop jumping at me.
Someday I'll stop jumping at you.
Right now, I'd say that Vice is the one that's really, really setting him up right now. Although, I know what your geese can do. I've seen your dog.
Oh, no! I don't! Come on.
What are you saying?
Seth has.
I'm mad now. I jumped out of it. I saw that crap.
Ah! That was a lot of life loss.
I'm also saying this water is really good.
What? Oh god, this is sad. Oh god, oh god.
See? If this was a turnip, you'd be really pissed off right now.
Yeah.
Wow.
Jeez.
Oh!
What?
I didn't do that. Gotta do that, Nick.
Ooh, you tried to get me on a wake up.
Alright,
Nick.
Yeah.
Nick, you
want to
play some
Fortnite?
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh. Oh, you did it. You did it. The EX is a counteract like that.
I knew you were gonna reach out though when it finished.
Rex? Rex?
That's hit me from the back like two times now, so I'm gonna
oh
stay back.
Oh my god, I had to go up there. No!
Oh my god.
Pleasure.
Wait a minute. His vices put him ahead of me.
What? The best anti-air in the game!
What?
All I want is chip! All I want is chip!
No, man, I learned!
Oh, come on!
Go, Vice, go! Oh!
Dark, just gone.
She was about to take all three.
The fact that you didn't have meters saved me.
I'm dead. Come on!
I like great light though.
I couldn't get that guard to come down at all.
Whoa, alright!
No, I was too busy trying to break his guard down because I knew what he was going to do, that little move with Zane Grief a lot.
Zangief.
He's
griefing.
Zangief.
He's standing.
I don't know. Zangief puts you in the corner. You
really can't. I like fighting against him when I have Rainbow Mika. Because he can grab just as bad as he can.
Yeah.
He can grab just as bad as he can.
Does so much damage.
Does so much damage. It makes sense, but he just
want to be cheap with Birdie.
When you're receiving it.
Yeah.
Throw that can on the ground, you're gonna get kicked in your forehead.
Man,
I don't play much against Bernie, so I don't know what to do. I don't know his moves a lot.
Yeah, pretty much.
Just play like Zangief.
I think your B skill actually works against this chain. That's all I know. That's all I learned in the time that I got wrecked. Oh no, I
bought
Devin's.
Oh, yeah.
Bang. No. It's like, no. I mean, I guess you could have, like, the. Use the meter roll.
Yeah.
I missed those
two. Mm-hmm. I'm saving that for Vice.
And now it feels like the Mario part of them.
That's good over there with that food. It's all good.
Oh, Mike!
No.
Kai, grab that bag, that Jordan bag.
Where's the Jordan bag?
Right there. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. No!
There's no point.
Practicing.
Oh, I thought I had that move.
Young Link.
So
bad. Boy, Young Link.
That works too.
Oh my god.
Vice is just like.
I remember I could take the Vice. Please don't mess me up. Is it Dymo?
Okay, it's really sloppy today.
Probably, yeah.
Now that your Vice is like super slow.
Ooh,
he
kills him.
Ooh,
Nosey, please.
Not right now, bro.
I feel pretty good about myself. I better not jump on that game right now.
Yeah, you're trying to keep your
win streak
going.
I'm trying not to get too bodied.
Oh, you know you can hold a chain.
Yeah, you can also use five. I can use them. The rockets that I use. Okay. I used to really like watching the clock play, but now the clock doesn't play anymore.
It just bothers me about Street Fighter how you get to liking the
characters
and they take them off. Like, what's the guy that used the all I like?
The wall, the literal wall.
Yeah, I love my guy, man. I hate his battle.
I never found one con player, so I'm happy that you like
him. Man, I love my guy, man. I'm like, I
well,
like
I guess that's not true because infiltration played a con one time and
multiple.
He's a fun character.
Yeah.
Like, I was like, why do you keep doing it? It's like, you get your own character.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh!
It's a pledge victory. Yeah. Ooh, okay.
Oh. Not that much on it.
No! My God! Oh my gosh, when you roll my horse stop. Oh my God.
Rose, this is bro Rose. Oh,
nothing. Oh. Basically, game like a skill
fighting
Rose.
Jesus.
Nah,
I finally won. It's been 2 months in the making. Thank you. You want to try, Jay? I'm done with this game for the rest of my life.
Yeah. I want his one
elbow.
Actually, let me get you a different stick. Because that stick,
R.
We need to fix the button.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I need to do that.
R
is great.
Unless you'd rather play on pad.
That's fine. I am. Yeah, that's fine.
Either way.
Well, the buttons just stopped working tonight.
Okay. What's the score?
Yeah, one, I don't know why.
1-0 or 1-2.
Yeah, I'll play with that.
It's 1-0 right now.
You just want to pull this out?
Yeah,
pull it out.
No,
not
right now.
Okay. We don't have to restart anything, right?
Okay.
Power.
You just have to sign
muscle
as me.
Oh,
hey,
what?
Got it.
Well, I thought he stopped it.
Yeah, I thought that if you miss in the air like that, you don't get to get the hit.
Nice.
Yep, that's the newest one.
Snazzy. See, every time I see that move, when he goes up, I'm thinking he can throw the same and catch the other, but you'll stay up on the board.
Nah.
Alright,
as
many punches
he
catches you with the chain. If he goes over the head and then up like this, you can catch the chain right after you.
There's a shiver on that one. Oh, yeah.
That's my thing with fighting games. I'll be telling him, I said all the time, like when I play with a character,
yeah.
I always try different stuff to see what works.
I hope it's not recording.
I got so good with law.
I guess it don't matter, though.
Like Army King or something.
Yeah,
like that.
I don't know if it does.
So you don't stop. There you go. When was the last time we played Tekken?
Yeah.
I don't know. When was the last time you showed up? Oh my gosh.
Any kind of style that you like, or?
Exactly.
Maybe just a rusher.
This
guy rushes.
You know, the original Tekken tag.
This guy rushes.
Does he what?
Rush. Like he's a rusher. You know?
Oh, like rush down stuff?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, everyone can like this kind of rush down.
Yeah. This is mine.
Yeah, that is mine.
What is this?
Try to get a little advantage.
Is SNK like versus Capcom?
Sorry.
No,
mine
is SNK.
Yeah, she is SNK. Oh, man, I forgot.
Okay. And stomp though.
Ooh!
Oh, yeah.
Jump well, I know how to play with mine.
What a cross up that car.
What?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I don't know, G.
Jumping heavy. Down heavy.
I'm like,
got him good.
Don't give away the deck. Don't make it for free. If you're good at something, never give it out for free.
Connor, I give you the tech for five.
Five, man.
Staff. Billy Kane, that's a gangster name.
Yeah.
So is this a six button joint?
Four button.
Okay.
Yeah. So
man, back in the day, you could do that.
So.
Yeah.
Back when you
were talking about
fatalities. Oh my god. Okay.
But yeah,
you can still do that. That's what
lights and heavies.
That's what it's called money measure. That's why pros
close
money
normals is different
people
from
who
want to
play
foreign
so
levels.
Bad.
Okay.
All right, you scumbags.
Not all of them, obviously. But if don't go to Justin thinking,
how dare you?
Oh, you. Is he at Cami?
Comic-Con?
You suck.
Now, what was the convention you went to? You told yourself just the one.
Kick out, you turn red. Okay,
you know. Look at this height advantage.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, so you can just like run, backdash. Yeah, hops, of course.
Oh, Mumble.
Oh, yeah, the rolls are.
I also saw K-Bread. But I didn't get the
right.
That's the one you should talk to.
I know.
I made a huge mistake.
Oh, what just happened? I can't lie. All right.
In my defense, K-Brad had an entourage. Just the walking look.
Real.
Yeah, I don't think anyone noticed who he was. I was sitting down playing cards and was like, well. How the hell do they not know who Justin is? How the hell do they not know who Justin is but K-Brad? I don't know, man.
No.
You're asking the wrong person. I mean, they could have just been like, that Asian at convention. Nothing interesting going on here. Definitely not a pro Street Fighter player. Well, not just Street Fighter player. Pro fighting gamer.
Super yeah, it's a max mass level. That's what was, that's why I was guarding it earlier.
Okay.
I don't know what that attack was going to be called.
Wow.
Damn. Yeah,
like, he just, like, disrespects everything.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, Billy's got some really good moves.
No!
He's probably the closest that you get to, like, a long range. Long character.
Oh,
no!
Smart controller. He didn't deserve it.
Oh,
I wasn't
muffin.
Can't see any
either,
not
no good. Yeah,
Rex, that's good.
Ah.
No. Okay, let me get him out.
Oh. He beat right here.
What?
He beat up all right here. Let's test that.
Right, please get
right
it.
Right now,
Mai's coming.
Uh-huh. Feels good, man. Where are you at? Birdie cup.
Oh, there
you go. You got a lot of six moves and all that stuff.
For what?
No, seriously.
You gotta get better halfway than this.
What?
You gotta come to the bar shop.
You trying to be Mr. T over there.
You would never hit PJ. And you. Oh no. Uh oh. Here we go.
Jump over
there. Oh, there you go. Oh no!
There you go. Oh my god.
Oh, no!
Your
head went up.
Nice.
Oh.
There you're
gonna
beat me too.
Yeah.
Fast on the jump.
Whoa.
I
got real.
Yeah.
Oh no, I missed the combo.
Characters have really explosive combos.
Even on the casual, like,
that would be the most.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Yeah. Charge your move. Talk about my move, I'll beat you.
Oh, yeah, man. I feel like I really need to know how to play this game to play with this dude.
Yeah, I don't even know what he's supposed to do. There's so many characters in this game.
Yeah, man. That character list is crazy.
Yeah,
he turns his big guy.
We're gonna draw some money real quick.
Okay.
I wanna say that he has like a mash move. I think that might be it.
Oh no, the high version.
Oh.
Oh.
I'm
going to
put a few.
Oh, would you be?
First of all,
I am so free to that. And PTRE. All right. Hard.
PK is so heavy.
This guy. All right.
Yo, Sam. You don't have to leave at 9, do you?
No.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, no!
I was like,
yeah.
Because it's almost 9:30 and I was working.
Yeah, I know.
I haven't been here for a while, so I guess I'm not quite how
things are
going.
Oh, yeah!
That was a good
set.
Only
reason you got that, because that was a good
move
I wasn't even trying to do.
That was a
something
good
Something to hit, but
yeah.
I wasn't trying to do that at all. I don't know how it came out.
Uh-huh.
I got him. He on the rope. In his chair.
You on the ground, though. All right. You need that rope to get up.
Oh man, yeah, let's get out of there. Yeah. Jeez. Oh, okay.
Oh,
I'll
try to do a mini.
Oh! Ah, that's really nice.
Chip.
Yeah. So fast. Oh, I should've pushed that.
Looks like he has a quick block until he's done that move. That's all he used.
Super combo guy.
Yeah. I knew him. He waited that move.
Not super combo.
Must have been waiting on me.
Things last longer, I think. They oh, shit. It's like it's spinning. Like, all right, he's about to stop spinning. He keeps going.
Yeah.
So you just keep tapping.
Continue. Oh, man.
That's pretty tight. Fire.
It's my life again.
Yeah, we're scaling. Oh, God.
Down to the first row, we started. You get it.
Ah, oh, bullcrap! Bullcrap!
Vertical.
Tell you what, I'm bringing bike.
Oh, God, now you want to get
cheap. Hey, Bice is cheap!
What is the cheap?
Ain't no cheap around you!
What? Man, get out of here.
You ain't got prayer.
I don't think anybody's gonna get cheap yet.
Nah, nobody's cheap. Just gotta find a way to get
cheap. Hey,
Once I get used to that invisible teleport from out the sky, then I can my god.
Oh, you're supposed to jump.
It's like which way do I punch? And then if you punch one way, just throw you the guard all off. Because he's like,
try a different set of characters.
Oh, I'm gonna be behind you. I'm gonna be in front of you.
Different band of characters. That is nice. Man, 30.
You'll see what I'm talking
about. Bryce is a master.
Yeah. I know.
He's a master.
And then I'm trying to double cut. I'm too busy.
I'll make it count.
Yes!
Oh my and there's God. So
he
many
was doing
characters.
With Charlie, he was doing a little jab.
Yeah, it's like, yeah. I think it's 50.
What?
Are there like clone characters, or are these like all like unique?
What would you how would I kill you?
I don't think there are any clones. That's there's some crazy. Here. Some are similar, but I think they're all unique.
No!
Not enough.
Call up this guy. Roll this dude, fella. Hey, bull dang.
Did standing medium just hit him out of that?
I know, right?
It looked like it did.
It did. I saw it do it, but I just...
You know, he just got y'all good.
Yeah, I didn't expect that to actually hit Bison in the face when he was so loaded. Reed throws his medium punch out like way down here and it hits Bison way up here. What? What? What are hurt boxes?
Oh no.
Yeah.
Actually, what is this hitbox? Is it actually higher up than?
I don't keep getting hit by this. I blocked one point.
It can be used as an anti-air. Reader's medium punch can be used as an anti-air, but not reliable though. That's how far the hitbox is.
Okay. Okay.
That extra time.
I'm behind in that.
Oh man, when you get time to put it.
What episode? How many episodes do we have now?
Like 77, bro?
I think I stopped around
9. Beat you with the tail.
I don't think I stopped at 73. I saw Pam. Oh, so I saw
oh, God, you grabbed me.
I'll beat you,
the
man.
The Frieza. I saw... Yeah.
For
some reason,
I don't know if the controller
is.
I can't get
it off. I said, I'll just
come out.
It's all about the ball.
I saw the tournament.
Is Frieza after the tournament?
waiting for it. Chip him! Do it again! Chip, get him out of here!
Yeah.
Worry about the meter. Get him out of here.
Super Saiyan God Vegito did not beat him, but probably
Jinx. Big time.
She's gonna beat me up.
There's the first time in the form, so they can
stay. Alright.
Yeah. I got a character.
You know, every time they power, if they not, you know, fuse it with that power level, they can't, it doesn't last long.
That's been the reason why they haven't died twice. Yeah. In this series so far. That's been the reason they've survived twice. Frieza powered up to gold one time.
Had dreams.
Without being ready, and you would
think
that a guy that's been in hell for so long would actually plan a little bit better. And actually, like, you know, use this form more than once. This is the first time anyone's gonna see this, then you're retarded. Yeah. You're gonna run out. Because that is the rule of Dragon Ball. And then these gods come together, and I guess you're right. I guess their time did run out, but I didn't. Yeah. It frustrated me that Super Saiyan God Vegeta had to be saved by Trunks.
Yeah.
It, that ended the way I wanted it, though. I didn't want
him to
win this powerful, because he needed to fight on his own.
Can't get out of that.
So it ended the way I wanted it to. I was happy.
Okay.
He couldn't do half of that shit beforehand.
Hey, that looked cool.
Again, they show up to do this thing. And
I can't
even mad
at that just because of how cool
of a sudden,
I got a body player.
Forget it.
She got some really cool juggle stuff.
You know what, Dad?
Yeah.
You did a good job. But now,
this is dope.
Now
yeah, man.
Not Mario.
Infuse the spirit bomb into his sword and let him have it,
though, man.
Yeah, it's getting late. I'm going to head out soon, too, I think.
This is tight.
I like the meme they
made. Yeah, I really like this.
Yeah,
that's pretty funny.
I was like, you stupid.
Hey,